A very good morning to all of you. Today we start a new chapter, chapter 7, Home Sweet Home. Okay students, so everyone needs a place to live in. We all live in our sweet home. So the house where we live with our family or our parents is called our home. So where we live with our elders and youngers and our mothers and parents are known as our sweet home. So our home protects us from heat, cold, wind and rain. So it also protects us from animals and thieves. Okay students, now complete the sentences with the help of picture clue. So in the first picture, we see a house protects us from heat. In the second picture, we see a house protects us from wind. In the next picture, we see a house protects us from animals. And in the last picture, we see a house protects us from rain. So house is very important for us. So where we live with our family is known as home, and our home is also very useful for us to protect from all of these things. Okay, let's start with another topic. Now different kinds of houses. So students, there are many kinds of houses. Like Seema lives in a hut. It is made up of mud and wood. So those houses which are made from mud and wood are known as hut or small houses. So it has a roof made of straw. So it is called a kacha house. So student, kacha house is basically made up of mud and wood, and its roof is made up of straw. So what we call these types of houses are called kacha houses. Now Raju lives in a flat. It is made up of bricks, steel and cement. So it is called a pakka house. So Deepthi also lives in a bungalow. It is a big house with a lawn in front. So those houses which is made up of bricks, steel and cement, they are known as pakka houses. These types of houses is known as pakka houses. And there are another type of house which is known as bungalow. Okay, in which a bungalow is a big house in which a lawn and many things are present in this types of houses. Another type of house is Eskimo. Eskimo lives in an igloo. It is made up of blocks of ice. So igloo is made up of ice. Okay students. Okay, now look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with the words given below. Now first word, this is an igloo. And this is an houseboat. These are flats. This is a hut. Now this is a bungalow. And this is a tent. Okay students. Now very tall buildings are called skyscrapers because they look as though they are touching the sky. Very tall buildings are called skyscrapers because aisa lagta hai ki wo aasman ko touch kar rahi hai. Okay. Now parts of a house. So in our house there are many parts or many rooms. So there are many rooms in a house. Each room is used for different purpose. So let's start with this first picture. We sleep in the bedroom. Where we sleep? We sleep in the bedroom. Similarly, we cook in the kitchen. Similarly, we eat in the dining room. Where we eat? We eat in the dining room with our parents. And next, we take a bath in the bathroom. And we sit and talk in the living room. Okay, students, these are the many rooms. There are many rooms in a house. Okay. Now, match each object to the name of the room where it belongs. So, this is sofa. So, where it present? It present in our living room. Similarly, gas stove is present in kitchen. Similarly, bed in our bedroom and shower are in bathroom. Okay, students? So, talking about a good house. A good house should be kept clean and tidy, neat and clean. It should have many doors and windows to let in sunshine and fresh air. So, a good house is that which is very neat and clean. Okay, students, now join the dots and complete the window. This is done by yourself. So, that's all for this chapter. I hope you all understand very well. We will meet you in next class. Bye, students.